Hello, good and wonderful people. Welcome back again. It's your girl, Happy World Entertainment. Good morning, good afternoon, and a good evening. Depends on the time you guys are watching me from. How is everyone doing? I hope you all are doing good. Today, we want to quickly watch our Nollywood superstar, Chacha Ike. Congratulations for the fourth baby that just came into the family. So, all of us know who be Chacha Ike, Nollywood superstar, who is married to Austin Ifeanyi, also a producer, a movie director, and a screenwriter. So, these two people have been blessed with three kids before God now decided to add another new bundle of joy to this wonderful family. All of us know the drama where Chacha Ike went through in recent time. When Chacha Ike cried, come outside, say he no do marriage again with his husband, say he don't tire. So the whole social media now got like a lot of people now decided to just say, my sister, if you know you are not happy there, you better just sit down for your house. Marriage is no do or die affair. So after 2 days there, we now heard that Chacha Ike came back and said she still loved her husband and this, that. So a lot of people were wondering what is going on. After that second part, another one came out that she said that the second one was about she is not feeling fine, that she is having some mentally challenge, you understand? So she's depressed, and a lot of people were wondering, I don't understand what is wrong with her. Like, you know, all these celebrities, they normally come to social media to come and show off their self, you understand, to come and make people to believe that all is well with their home and everything. Before Chacha Ike now came out, you know, a lot of Nollywood superstars who marry each other in the Nollywood industry, or who still married another outsider. So they always most of their marriage not the last. I don't know why it's like that, you understand? So that was what happened. So she said she was depressed, she was having some mentally challenge, and a lot of people did not believe her until her brother cried out and said that all this write-up is the write-up of the husband, Mr. Austin. So everybody was now writing and contributing, was now saying please that the husband should leave her, because the way the person is writing all those things, the person is just writing to disorganize her career and to also put her into career. You all know she's a public figure. So the brother was so concerned, and the brother wrote out before she now decided to reply the brother and said the brother should keep off his marriage. I should keep away from his marriage, say the marriage no concern her. She and her husband love each other and every other thing. So the third part now came again that she is heavily pregnant. Everybody was shocked and said, what is going on? So we don't even know Chacha anymore, because this Chacha somebody that you knew before that. Just like the way you saw her here in this picture, that this baby shower picture, this is how Chacha is before when she has the first, second, third baby. But after the third baby, the husband now turned her to a punching bag, and the husband now turned her to something you can't tell, you understand? You can't write home about, you understand? So that was what happen, you understand? So the next thing, you see Chacha, she will not dress, she will not no more makeup. So she came to her YouTube to announce that she don't like makeup again. This is the girl that even without makeup she's okay. And you know somebody that you that is beautiful, when you see them for ordinary grand without makeup, you will know that this person is, oh my gosh, she's so beautiful. Just like Chacha, before Chacha got married, she was wow. So after those 3 kids, we now saw difference in Chacha and her skin were now fading away and all those stuff, you understand? So that was what happened, my people. So in the video that she make, that look at what happened to her, that she's pregnant, people were now saying, hey, only you just get different palaba, you understand? Today you are this, tomorrow you are that. What is going on? Are you for real? So people now decided to just keep off her matter. You understand? Said, you not concern us again. We not be topple for your matter again. You understand? So now waiting happen for inside the video, like inside the drama, the little drama where she acts. So, and after the just. It was like a month after she announced that she's expecting baby number 4, that anytime she's heavily pregnant like that, she normally falls sick and she have this bipolar disorder, which is a depression and all those things. So nobody ever knew that she has that kind of sickness. So a lot of people were now saying, if the woman is not happy in her marriage, if the man is giving her tough time, so that is what she will be getting 24/7. You understand? So that bipolar disorder is real. So I've never heard of it before until Chacha mentioned it, because she was just coming out with different drama. You understand? Just to paint the husband right. And people were telling the husband that, saying that if the husband is not that good, is the way he's treating Chacha Ike is not good, you understand? So that was what happened. So at the end of the whole drama, after a month, we now saw Chacha Ike in marriage ceremony in their neighboring town. So the brother of the sister of the husband of Chacha Ike, Nollywood actor, happens to be the person that is celebrating their white wedding or traditional marriage. So Chacha Ike was seen over there. At the end of the story, what now happened? Chacha Ike, the tummy was so flat. The person that brought some pictures out that she was heavily pregnant, everybody saw her, the tummy was so flat. So social media started again and said, ah, Chacha Ike, so you want to delete yourself in this marriage? Marriage not be by force. If you are not happy, move on. Thank God you have 3 kids. Move on with your life and everything. So Chacha Ike never came back after that that period, you understand? So she never came back to come and tell us what is going on or not, you understand? So before, it's a few months ago, about 2 months ago, we now saw Chacha Ike with another, that is, the tummy was now a little bit fat. Everybody will now say, ah, true, Chacha Ike is heavily pregnant, she's expecting a baby. So everybody, that is, it was like the husband have already disgwangwang her career, you understand? So no need of anybody going through her message again, you understand? That is, in the sense that as an actress or public figure, anytime she posts anything, people would like to watch. But that time that she was having some issue with her marriage, when people were asking her to leave and she did not leave, it's not that they were asking her, they were your feeling for her because of her condition, and she's a public figure, the man want to destroy her career. So you will hardly see comments in her work. You understand? Because people were just saying, we don't know what is going on, whether she's acting movie, they don't really know. You understand? So that was what happened. So at the end of the story, Chacha Ike and decided to post her heavily pregnant picture with maybe the pregnancy was already eight or 7 months then. So a few days ago, the social media came out to celebrate her when she posted her baby belly and baby shower, and she now posted that she has another baby number 4. Wow, what a good news. A big congratulations to the Ifaniyi family. So I just want to announce to the whole was that Chacha Ike is really heavily, well, she was heavily pregnant then, but it's only God that knew what really happens to her in that period. If it's bipolar disorder, or she was just having some little stress in her marriage, it's only God that knows. So why I came out to bring this video out is to let you people know that some video that some people made, you understand. So that is the video I want to bring out to you people, you understand, my country people. Some commenter commented. So that is what I want to point out here. So a lot of commenters came to celebrate with her, and then I said, it's good to mind it to her. It's good for you to mind your business. And some said, God, that is their parents always tell them that never you talk in the marriage of a husband or wife, never you put your mouth, understand. So some people now said, thank God I have learned how to mind my business, you understand. So because that time when she was having some issues, a lot of people were trying to advise her to just stay off in the marriage, relax yourself for a year or two, then if you want to come back, but for you to just get yourself, so that you know you'll delete instantly, you understand, because a lot of people were feeling for her and all those stuff. So you understand, so that was what was going on. But here now, God have turned the whole table around. She just welcomed baby number 4 to the wonderful family. So friends and fans, please join me to wish Nollywood actress a mother, a wife, a blessed home, and a public figure. Congratulations on the bundle of joy that God just visited them with another baby. God bless this family with another baby. So we thank God for everything that went away that time. That's in the sense that nobody, even including me, did not even believe that she was heavily pregnant. I was just saying that, hey, Chacha, she just want to delete herself, you understand. But they say, now who wear shoe, now know her, the shoe to the pain, you understand. Uh-huh. So now let Chacha wear the shoe, now let she know where the shoe for the pain, now let she know whether the shoe strong or not, or in the pinch, you understand. So when everybody was talking just to assist her, just to move on, you understand, before you knew it, she started to catch another belly. Whether now during that time she take catch the belly, or she don't get belly before then, now let God know. But all she just said, she's moving out of the marriage. So here's some commenters here. I've read some. Let me see, read another one. He said, Chacha Ike Fanny and husband Austin Ifani welcome their 4th child, a baby girl named Diamond. Why not go be Diamond after all says are done, all fighting and everything? So supposed to be called Diamond. Diamond Candeli Chuku Ifani. The other one said, please, children of God, where is my wife? I can't wait to hold my child. Congratulations. Hope this man change for good. See his innocent face. You understand? So what people are saying, that the man has innocent face. You understand? Nobody believe Ifani Austin that he don't know anything will happen to your wife that time. But he never came on air to clear the air. He never even come to let people know what really happened. But what we all know, say anything, Chacha Ike, social media handle, where they post everything when she was even in hospital, she was hospitalized, and all those stuff, and every time she would hold phone to come and talk. So people were saying that, where is her parents? Even though say she don't marry, they don't pay her birth certificate, she still belongs to somebody, you understand? Because if she delete now that family, then they will see carry and go tomorrow, so you understand? So until the junior brother now came out to voice his opinion out before the senior sister, which is a Chacha Ike, now shot him up and said he should mind what he said to her husband. This is her marriage. So I pray that this man have changed from worse to good, according to some commenters here. Look at another commenter that I wrote here. Say that is why it no good to put mouth for husband and wife matter, because last then go use you settle score quarrel. You understand? The other one say, and the man will beat her again and again and again until she they take her lifeless body out of his house in a body bag. And people believe that the man, they always maltreat a wife. Nobody believes, say, this man is innocent. Because of what happened, the man never came out to even mention one word or to even write something out for he not even write something for him. Social media handle, but he was using his wife's social media handle to write different things. So it was there people now believe that this man has something to do. I be in the given those white powder. You understand? Maybe they drop the white powder for inside the girl. See, because sometimes the way she acts, you will know, say, Chacha Ike, sometimes she not normal. You understand? The way she go, you'll be like, person will go through with the tea, the way you they do paka paka. So, lot of people even talk, say, because she only they draw her nose, the waka like, person way. I don't know if I want to tell, so you understand? So now, a lot of people can say, this man, the non-believer, like that. Now, other people can say, congratulations, dear, last, now, F-U-C, dash, now, una, you stay settled, mind your business. Okay, other one says, Shasha, congratulations, but when next you are pregnant, don't cry to us that your husband is beating you. Nigeria, una, stop to the poor man for married people matter. Not true, because if you put man for married people matter, they will usually settle. He said, we don't settle their quarrel while they busy, they disguang they sell until baby comes. I said, congratulations to them. The other one said, we are that trading kid that dance that Vera cultural dance. Please, we need followers. This one, they advertise the business. I hope his husband, Abi. Okay, this one saying his husband. May I read down the way they write down now, people? Make una know this, make una understand the English writing. He say, I hope his husband will not be mad at her has other girl. Okay, watching this one, they try to talk for here. Say, this, as a starter, Ike, the bonbon guest give Austin, if any, whether Austin no go day angry. For me, you know what they angry, because the first child was a girl, the second one was a girl, while the third one can be boy. So I'm not sure say now because of if the born girls now they cause misunderstanding for house, you understand. So if some actress or actor tell you what they pass through for their marriage, oh my God, you will shed tears. Now just God bet marriage is not a bed of roses, that's all. Okay, so we should enjoy one another. But if it's too much, you feel waka come out. He say it pain a lot to mind your business. It is well. Amen. The other one says, so at 37, now only 76 kg I get for account and still never get pikin or girlfriend. But Omotola was already a millionaire at 18. Which kind of testimony be that? Oh my God. Hey, another one don't carry on that while I come here again. Make us see, continue with the reading. So a lot of people congratulate her and said the only thing that people said that people should mind their business. Anything we concern husband and wife, we should back off. He said, congrats. Commute your mouth from husband and wife matter. You will not hear congratulations, Shasha. You will not hear congratulations. I don't know what that one take a mean. A lot of people are saying congratulations, Shasha, please. Don't burn again. No, this one don't do. No, I want to tell a hug. Congrats, Shasha. And family, may God continue to uphold your home. Amen, Jerry. Beautiful name. Congratulations to them. Yes, it's a beautiful name, Diamond. You see why it's not good to pull man for husband and wife, wahala. I pray this is the last the educated ones need to take over seriously, especially in this deadly line. Congratulations to them. Another one said, beating and getting her pregnant. Wahala. My people, make I leave this video for here. You understand? Because if I say, may I continue to the, read the comment where they put for here, go too much. Congrats, see as they come resemble each other. Yes, now happiness. When happiness they has, they will come resemble each other. Chacha and the husband look alike. They have the same nose. You understand? Just that they don't understand each other. May I take the last comment for here? He said, Nigeria will not still know how to mind their business. Putting mouth for person matter anyhow. Congrats and the newborn baby. So Shasha Ike, congratulations once again. See you in my next video. Bye everyone. Choose.